Psychology tells us that we as human beings take action and make decisions based on our emotions more than anything else. So with my work, I try to portray the beauty as opposed to the devastation of these places. If people can have a chance to connect emotionally with these landscapes, they will hopefully be inspired to protect and preserve them.